Action.
Hello, my name is Brian Gutierrez. I work with Equip Automotive Systems, and I'm an automotive welding expert. Today, what we are doing is we're going to perform a twist test using new technologies. The FlexPrep cleaning disc, which is going to clean the sheet metal prior to any type of welding that we're going to do. We're going to be performing a MIG plug weld, and we're going to be performing a squeeze type resistance weld. The samples are going to be a twist test, instruction test type. We're going to use the MIG plug. You can see the samples have been prepared with the FlexPrep, which has been the first cleaning, and they've also been prepared with the Cobra 2 corrosion inhibitor. We have our plug weld, and we have our squeeze type resistance weld getting ready to be welded here for you. And once those are welded, we're going to be performing the destructive test on both of them, and we'll be performing a twist test.